okay, these are flammable. So never get them around a flame.
Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel, or welcome to it if you are brand new. My name's Emma. I am that CP chick. I have a blog called That CP Journey, and it's just about my life living with cerebral palsy. So thank you for joining me for this one. This video is all about essential oils. So I'm going to show you how I use essential oils, what essential oils I use, and then how I diffuse them. So I'm going to show you my diffuser. So the first thing I want to do is show you my bag of essential oils. I was so lucky. I got some essential oils from one of my mom's friends recently. And so I got all these different kinds of blends and different oils. So I keep them in here. And if you know me, this is a Vera Bradley bag. And I just keep them in this little tote. I like it. But I pulled out specific ones to talk to you guys about. The first one, I know that there is a lot of like hype about where you get essential oils from and which one, like brand you use, and which ones are specifically for like topical use, like what you put on your skin. But I have these, some of these are Plant Guru. Some of these are Auracacia, I want to say, and some of these are, I think, like, oh, look at the name, Blends, I think it's the name of the company. I'm not too picky about where I get my essential oils from. Just, like, I bought the first essential oils I ever bought were from, Amazon. So, I know you cannot see the name, so I will try to link the oils in the description. But if you guys have been following my blog for a while, you know that one of the things I struggle with is anxiety, and I get nauseous with my anxiety. It makes me nauseous and it makes me sick. So I really like peppermint because it helps with the nausea, it kind of subsides it a little bit. And you can ask my friends or family, they like know, like whenever I pull out the peppermint, they're like, oh god, Emma's pulling out the peppermint. But no, it really helps. If you put it under your nose, it'll also help not only relieve nausea, but also with stuffiness and everything with your nose. So my first one is peppermint. And this is the Plant Guru. Okay, I told you guys that I acquired some essential oils from one of my mom's friends, and she sent me, like, or her husband sent me some awesome brands of essential oil, just, like, the basic ones, like peppermint, eucalyptus, rosemary, but she also sent me the blends. Now, they have some blends, it's, like, Good Night blends, like, Head Ease blends, Deep Muscle blends, like all of that kind of good stuff. And I really like them. I'll start with the Good Night blend. It's a mixture of like lavender and let's see what it says. Okay, these are flammable, so never get them around a flame. Chamomile, clary sage, lavender. It's a mix of a bunch of them, and I do believe it says yin yang oils. Because of the lighting, it's really hard to read, but I do believe that's what it says. This one kind of gets you ready for bed, kind of helps you sleep, and it really does work. I put it in my apartment sometimes, just because it smells really good. I really like it, and my roommates say that it makes them tired, so it's tested, it works. The next one I kind of wanted to show you, I think that this is more for topical use, so this is like the Deep Muscle blend, and I will sometimes just put it like, I have spastic quadriplegia, so I have cerebral palsy in all of my limbs, so sometimes if like there's a spot that really bothers me, I will put it there, and I'll put some lotion and then put a few drops in my hand and then spread the lotion and put it on wherever like my muscle needs it. And it really, I can't tell a huge difference, but I can tell a little bit of a difference. And so I like that. Next blend is called the Head Ease blend. A for, just like it sounds, it's used for headaches. I really like it. I think it smells great. I think one of my roommates thinks it smells like wax, but oh well, it'll give the apartment a Clorox clean smell, which will also give the illusion that we clean it. Just kidding, we do clean it. We clean our apartment, okay? But no, it's, so I think it smells really good. You use it whenever you have a headache. You can also, what's called the luteal, you can put lotion, a couple drops, and you can put it on your temples, and I think that works well too. So there's a lot of good uses for these ones. The next one I want to talk to you about is rosemary. Now, I also apply that to my face. Like, I apply it, like, usually, like, once a week. Like, I'll put it, like, wash my face, dry it, squirt my moisturizer out, and then put a few drops of it in my hand, rub it around, and put it on my face. It helps with acne, and I really, really, really struggle with that, and I can tell a difference. So rosemary is good for that. Okay, so most of these oils have had a like topical use, so I've put them on my body. But for the essential oils that just like smell nice and relax you, like, I really like the mixture of lavender and lemon. I just think it smells really clean. You're gonna need something that looks like this. This is a essential oil diffuser. This is by Viva Naturals. It just has a top that you screw off, and you put the water and then a couple drops of whatever oil, and then you screw it back on, and you plug it in, and it lights up, and it like creates steam, and it like, I don't know, makes, like, it fills up the whole room. But I have a couple of these, like I said. One I got from my mom's friend, another one I got from Amazon. It was reasonably priced. I had a gift card, I think like freshman year of college, I don't know, and I used it to get both the essential oils and a diffuser, and I really like it, and I think it's definitely worth having, because they really can, like, relax you. I don't know if it's the scent or what the oil is made from. I don't know. But they work. I really like this diffuser. Because you can, like I said, it lights up and makes different colors. And it kind of, like, is relaxing. Like, sets the mood. So, like, while I was student teaching, if I had a long day, I would, like, come home, put, like, relaxing oils in my diffuser, and then press the button, and it would, like, have pretty colors everywhere. So, I really, really like that. If you know any other hacks for essential oils, you can put them down in the comments below. Like I said, I'll try to link, like, a bunch of, like, quality, I don't know, essential oils down below. But if you have any other suggestions, please leave them in the comments. I'm always looking for suggestions on how to use them. My aunt and my cousin, they really use them, and they kind of got me started, and I don't really know a lot about them. So if you have any suggestions, just drop them below. I will link those for you. I really appreciate you watching this. My channel and blog has really grown the past few months, so I'm going to try to do an intro, like about me video somewhere down the line. I'm not sure what it's going to look like, but it'll be there sometime soon. Thank you so much for your support. Thank you for watching my channel. Click that subscribe button if you want to follow me more, and then follow my Instagram and Twitter and Facebook, and I'll link them below. Bye, guys. Thank you for watching.